Before we continue with the rest of the video, we could use your help. Click that like button to help spread the word about Watch JoJo, and also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. He made a pact with her in fourth grade, and 7 years later, made good on it? You can only imagine the excitement Mary Lapkowicz felt as she waited for a prom date to arrive. The big day had finally come. It's a joyous time for any teen, but for this young couple, the date had even more significance. Lapkowicz, who was born with Down syndrome, went to an elementary school in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. It was here that she met her future prom date, Ben Moser. So began their heartwarming tale of friendship. The pair met way back in second grade. Moser noticed that some of the other kids failed to include Lapkowicz in their activities, so he decided to befriend her. One particular incident sealed their friendship. While playing soccer, Moser realized that Lapkowicz had been left out. He stopped the game and made sure she had a chance to score. By fourth grade, the two were firm friends. "I thought Mary was really cool," Moser told PennLive.com. "She was sweet and easy to get along with." The pair's friendship was soon noticed by Tracy Spogli, their fourth grade teacher. "He watched over her constantly," Spogli explained to the news provider. "If she was looking like she wasn't having fun, he'd go over and talk to her. He'd pull her into whatever activity they were doing." One day in fourth grade, Moser made Lapkowicz a promise. 7 years later, he said, she would be his prom date. To a fourth grader though, 7 years is a long time. By sixth grade, however, everything had changed. Lapkowicz transferred to Central Dauphin, another Harris school district, while Moser was based a few miles across town in Susquehanna. This split sadly put their friendship on hold. Years passed, but the pair's paths were destined to cross once more, and all thanks to a football game. As it happened, the match couldn't have been scheduled at a better time. Moser, who went on to secure Susquehanna's quarterback position, excelled on the football track. That's some serious cool points right there. Lapkowicz, meanwhile, had got involved with Central Dauphin's football team. In fact, she helped out her dad, the squad's equipment manager. The two school districts were eventually scheduled to play each other, which meant that Lapkowicz and Moser would be reunited after years apart. Amazingly, he hadn't forgotten the promise he'd made in fourth grade. Moser made a real effort to make his proposal as poignant as possible. "We got balloons and I wrote prom on it," he told PennLive.com. "I presented her with the balloons and asked her to go to prom with me." The gesture came as quite a shock to a clearly touched Lapkowicz. "I was surprised," she told the news website. "I was going to go with some friends." Lapkowicz was clearly excited, and so was her family. Certainly, her brother Tom took to Facebook to express his gratitude to Moser, whose soon-to-be-fulfilled promise would surely never be forgotten. "He always looked out for her," the sibling wrote. "He even made a promise to her in fourth grade to take her to the prom someday." And that day had finally arrived. Another Tom Lapkowicz, Mary's dad, said that going to the prom was something his daughter had always dreamed of. "I'd taken her to homecoming and stuff," he told PennLive.com, "but she had prom on her mind all along." When the big day arrived in May of 2015, Lapkowicz, in her lavender dress, looked beautiful. Moser, with his matching waistcoat and tie, also looked the part. The evening, by the looks of it, couldn't have gone any better. With her prom dream having come true, there's just one thing that Lapkowicz wants. The only things we're hopeful for is Nick Jonas contacting Mary, since that's her favorite musician. Her mom, Lisa, told BuzzFeed. Whether or not the Jonas brothers get in touch, Lapkowicz and Moser's story shows that true friendship knows no boundaries. The latter's gestures moved millions around the world, but more importantly, it meant that one prom queen could fulfill a lifelong dream. Please don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell to receive everything that's new.